Only way to win is to put your opponent through a table. Action is underway with Rob Rosa and Slapjack. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Angel Garza and Finn Balor.
The WWE Universe loves calling for tables. I feel like they'll be very satisfied with this match.
The more bodies in a table match, the higher the odds we'll be seeing the lumber fly in all directions.
Table matches seem almost incompatible with strategy. Is there anything you can plan on in this type of matchup?
Other than not letting yourself get put through a table? No, not really, Cole.
Picture perfect drop kick. Really just laying it in.
Standing shooting star press. He's getting a little better now.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
We'll head back to the ring.
Big time punch.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Connects on the kick. Garza holds him off.
Drag. Nicely done.
And set him up. Oh, he is.
That's going to hurt.
Big throw.
Extend your elbow.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Bang back with their own cut.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He gets out of the way. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Across the table, all the way to the floor. Side kick finds the mark. Finn gets stopped in his tracks. Boy, what a kick. He may be in a bad way here.
I think we're about to see a body go through a table real soon.
Landing with a double axe
handle.
Quick return to the ring.
But if it works, it works. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And, oh, what a drop kick.
Garza moves out of the way.
And that failed to hit the mark.
It's risen to the table.
Kick.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Locked his opponent.
Well scattered reversal there.
Nasty headbutt. Knocked out.
Sucked. The Oblivion Stalker's opponent here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Saw it coming and got out there.
He's setting his table up and got out of sounds about that.
Finn was ready for that. unconscious, the official has to call it.